Then I went back with 120 orbital and 240. But before I started staining, I had to put this trim on. And to get around that corner was not easy. Had to soak in the bathtub for several hours. All that don't look too bad, I don't think. But see? That's with 3 coats of lacquer on it. Well, 3 coats of polyurethane. Please like and subscribe if you want to see more projects. Talk to you later.